Let's say you're miserable and unhappy. Okay, here's a cure. Find what's valuable and let it go. So we could say, well, maybe it's a relationship that you have. Maybe it's a relationship with your parents, right? And the relationship is pathological, but you're locked into it. You value it, and no wonder, because it's a relationship with your parents. And you're suffering terribly because of it. Well, what do? Maybe you let it go. It's a sacrifice. And the idea is that, well, that'll clear the future for you. Well, very frequently, when people are suffering terribly, not always, because sometimes you just suffer stupidly, blindly, and without recourse, you know. You get cancer, and then you die. So we have no idea how to deal with that. But sometimes the reason that you're suffering is because you just won't let go of the thing that's biting you. And you think, well, I can't let go of, and I've had clients like this, I can't stop communicating with my mother, who phones me 3 times a day, every day of my life, and never says anything that isn't unbelievably critical and demeaning. I can't let that go. It's like, well, that's not such a good idea. The funny thing, too, often when people let something like that go, it goes away, sorts itself out, and then comes back. So they don't even end up losing it. But unless they're willing to let it go, to sacrifice it, they make no headway whatsoever. And so one of the rules is, if people are impeding your development, you sacrifice your relationship with them. Right? It's a very, very rough rule. So